Basically, everybody say that centrifugal force is a fixed force. You can observe it in various places, so this is a good demonstration. If I'm there are sand particles inside this, if I'm moving it, now sand particles are everywhere. Even you can imagine sand particles at the center of this. But if I move it faster, a little bit faster, now you can see there is no sand particles at the center of this disc. It means all the sand particles are moving outside or away from the center. This is the good expression for centrifugal force. Due to the centrifugal force, all the particles are moving away from the center. This is the fixed force. But centripetal force is always towards the center. Thank you for watching my video.